Your time, leave a bit, take your time, inspect it, examine it as you are doing in a PM room. Just check whether it's Dr. Sirialung in front of you. Are you satisfied? It's her. Is this the person really you saw that other day? And since then, you have been journeying together. Thank you, Dr. Letlhogo Nolo. Dr. Sirialung, look at the person in front of you. Can you take your time to do examination as you do it with patience? Is this the Letlhogo Nolo that you know? Are you satisfied? You can write a report. Because I know doctors only write a report after a full examination. Let the people of God say amen. Amen. Let the people of God say hallelujah.
Fits in mine like it's made just for me. But bear this in mind, it was meant to be. And I'm joining up the dots with the freckles on your cheeks, and it all makes sense to me. I know you've never loved the crinkles by your eyes when you smile. You've never loved your stomach or your thighs, the dimples in your back at the bottom of your spine, but I love them endlessly. I won't let these little things slip out of my mouth, but if I do, it's you, oh it's you, they add up to, I'm in love with you. And all these little things.
You can't go to bed without a cup of tea, and maybe that's the reason that you talk in your sleep. And all those conversations are the secrets that I keep, though it makes no sense to me.
I know you never loved the sound of your voice on tape. You never want to know how much you weigh. You still have to squeeze into your jeans, but you're perfect to me. I won't let these little things slip out of my mouth, but if it's true, it's you, it's you, they add up to, I'm in love with you. And all these little things.
You never love yourself half as much as I love you. You never treat yourself right, darling, but I don't want you to. If I let you know I'm here for you, maybe you love yourself like I love you. Oh,
and I've just let these little things slip out of my mouth.